5.
Each season, you select one of 5 disciplines to compete in. Open Wheel is all about grip mastery in lightweight, high-performance cars. Qualifying gives you a real advantage here, as events that feature more than one race at the same location keep the qualifying order throughout. This is fast yet disciplined racing, where contact should be avoided at all costs. Take full advantage of your rival's slipstream to really put the pressure on. These are your available championships. Committing to the longer season will mean more races, but will also earn you more XP for the chosen discipline. Here are your first 2 team offers. Once you have chosen, before you accept an offer from a team, tab through the details for the season ahead to make an informed decision.
Yeah, go for it. Achievables 2.
We're looking to get a jump on the other teams right from the get-go. He's got a lot of hype surrounding him. Take him on.
In the GP series here at the Sepang International Circuit in Malaysia. We've got a great lineup of competitors out there. Thoughts on this race, Peter? Duncan, if it's got 4 wheels and an element of competition, then I'm going to be excited. I know this will be a great open wheel season. Thanks, Peter. Judging by the crowds here, they really are eager to see this unfold. How it will is down to our racers, so best of luck.
Send it, see where it goes.
You're in position 16, and your teammate is 14th on the grid. You need to beat your event rival. They're not going to make it easy, though. I've asked your teammate to push for a higher position.
Thank you. awful. Pure luck of talent.
event rival. arrival.
Thank you.
and over and over. Great win.
And a big win.
Great season. Your team will be happy. You did everything they asked, and that's a clear message to the other teams that you mean business. Great work. By hitting the team target, you now have some better offer. You can carry on with what you have started or branch out to other disciplines for your next season. Endurance is the most exacting and trying discipline. You need to have razor-sharp focus to cope with the nighttime conditions and a strategic mind to make the most of your tyres over the longer races. Drivers who aren't so smart will find basic manoeuvring much more difficult. Following a rolling start, you'll need to decide how to manage your tyres. Braking traction, going off track, and locking your wheels will wear your tyres down. Those who preserve them will finish faster. How hard you push and when is up to you. Razor Motorsport are looking to mix up their team this season. They've offered you a spot. Have a look at what they're asking of you.
There's Marina. Go on then. Eight whole minutes. Thank you. get a sort of focus on the hunt.
Yeah. Thank you.
this race. Don't take too many risks.
I would say that you should take a nice big risk in this corner.
Great season. Your team will be happy. You did everything they asked, and that's a clear message to the other teams that you mean business.
Fifth. Ouch.
Intel Motorsport are looking to freshen up their roster of drivers this season. Your performance has piqued their interest.